Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I'm going to show you how to disable autoplay for videos and stories on your Facebook app, regardless of what device you're using. So here we are in the Facebook app, and what you want to do is tap on the menu icon there at the bottom of the screen. It should have a picture of your current profile image. Go to menu and then go to settings and privacy. Tap into that there, and then you'll want to scroll down to where you see something that says cellular data use. Tap into cellular data use. It's going to show you something at the top that says video quality. Again, that's not what we're doing in this video. You want to go to where it says autoplay. You want to select on mobile data and Wi-Fi, so you can basically have this autoplay feature turned off for everything in the app. So select that there. And then if you want to, I would just go ahead and select the never autoplay videos. You can do that there. Or you can just select the mobile data and Wi-Fi and then just disable right here. So where these are turned over to the right in blue, that means they're turned on. If we tap them one more time, they'll be to the left and grayed out. That means they are disabled or turned off. And now when you go on your Facebook feed, videos and stories will no longer start with sound. That will basically turn that autoplay feature off. It'll have them muted and you will be good to go. Again, if you just want to never autoplay videos, you just tap in that option there, and that'll basically do basically an app-wide thing where you'll never see videos or stories autoplayed. But I like to select data and Wi-Fi and then just disable from that option there. If you have any questions, put them down below. If this helps you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.